on a payment plan. In tonight's edition of the Political Lowdown, Governor Scott Walker is in China this week, leading his first overseas trade mission. Before he left Wisconsin, he sat down with us for a one-on-one interview to discuss the reason for the trip, his specific goals, and how he's learned a little Chinese.
A lot of shishi, thank you, things like that.
Governor Scott Walker leads his first overseas trade mission, spending this week meeting with top business and political leaders in China.
We're looking to open up more markets and more sales operations of our products in China.
The governor will be touting key Wisconsin industries, including well-known Badger State staples like manufacturing, dairy farming, and water technology. But he'll also champion some less well-known products.
Well, one of the ones that will surprise maybe a lot of people outside of north central Wisconsin is ginseng. We have the world's greatest ginseng right here in Wisconsin. It is one of the biggest fascinations the Chinese people have about any product that comes from the state of Wisconsin.
China is Wisconsin's number one trading partner outside of North America. As China becomes a wealthier nation and the individual standard of living improves, the governor is looking to expand sales of Wisconsin-made products like Harley-Davidson motorcycles in emerging markets. Walker says months of planning went into the trip, and he hopes to walk away with specific signed contracts and agreements.
To be successful, you don't want to just show up and have a couple nice meetings. You really have to have a set series of objectives.
Walker says he sees a growing relationship with China and a future of increasing exports and imports.
And as long as it's a good two-way street, as long as this doesn't flow one way or the other, then I think it'll continue to build a relationship.
While he is in China, Governor Walker will spend some time with the governors of Iowa and Virginia, representing the National Governors Association, in a meeting with some of China's new leaders. Walker and the other governors will be some of the first Americans to do so.
It'll be interesting to see what they give him to bring back, if he brings, you know, some souvenirs back to represent their country to ours.
Oh, absolutely. And he said the one thing that he had to do before he went is get new business cards that actually have his name and contact information in Mandarin. So
you're kidding.
Yeah, so I'm sure he'll be bringing some of Wisconsin's finest stuff for them.
Boy,
and it'll be interesting to see.
Talk about bragging rights. That's me in Mandarin. That's pretty big.
Yeah.
Kind of means you've made it.
he was learning a little bit of it too. It was funny. You heard him say thank you, Shishi.
Yes.
And so it'll be interesting to see what happens with this trip.
Yeah, great report. Thanks, Mike. Well, he's gone where few Americans have gone before.
It's a country where tensions are running high. Coming up, a first-hand account of what it's like inside North Korea. We'll tell you how and why he was able.